Hi, I'm Einar Gudjonsson, PBIA pool instructor. In this fundamentals video, we're going to discuss the pool stroke. A proper pool stroke depends on having a loose grip, a correct stance and alignment, and a proper follow through with the tip through the cue ball. So we begin, like on every shot, by placing our right foot for right-handed shooter on the shooting line. Step away forward with our left foot, pointing essentially forward. Getting down on the shot, having our right arm on the stick at approximately 90 degrees to the pull stick. We get down on the shot, we avoid an elbow drop that will essentially guarantee we send the tip of the stick towards the surface of the table. You pull back slowly and follow through. Stay down, and that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll look forward to seeing you next time.